Julie Evans is back. She's a nurse at Deja Vu Skin and Health Center, and she's here to invite you to a big event. I love the name, Lose Your Muffin Top.
Yes.
So cool sculpting is what we're talking about.
Yes, we're having a cool sculpting event. It's this Friday, the 21st of February, starting at 8:30 in the morning and goes until noon. So we're taking 30-minute increments, so you can call to RSVP for your 30-minute segment to come in and listen to the representative talk about cool sculpting, what it can do for you. Free consultations will actually be given that day as well, so you'll sit with the nurse so we can talk about your problem area, what you're wanting to achieve, and what we can do to help fix it.
And it's not just muffin top that you can work with. I mean, you've shown me cool sculpting can kind of be everywhere.
Yes, you can use cool sculpting for the chin area, so the submental fat can be used for there. It can be used on the arms, the abdomen, the muffin top, the flanks area, the inner thighs, the outer thighs, pretty much where it's pinchable subcutaneous fat. It can pretty much kind of be treated.
So tell everybody, I mean, really, how does it work? Because it sounds like it's just magic.
It does sound magical.
It does.
And it kind of is a little magical in a way. But there's no openness. There's no surgery involved in it. You're basically sitting. It's a handpiece that has suction that's applied to the area. So cool sculpting works on that pinchable subcutaneous fat. So that way it pinches and pulls up. Whenever it pinches and goes into that handpiece, cold technology is applied to that pinchable subcutaneous fat. Well, those cells can't live in that condition. So a certain number of those cells die, then they're permanently eliminated from your body within 90 days. So then you have less peaks, bulges, more smoothness to where your clothes just fit and you look better.
Well, tell the audience some of the things people say about it, because you know I've talked about this before. For it's cold. I mean, how does it feel?
Yes, it actually kind of feels hot at first. So like the first 10 minutes whenever it's applied on, people's like, it kind of feels burny. I thought it was going to be cold. I'm like, well, it's so cold it kind of feels a little burny. After 10 minutes, the area goes numb and you really don't feel anything at all. The treatment time is anywhere from 35 minutes to 45 minutes.
And is that determined by the amount of
fat? It depends
on
the area. It's the handpiece.
Okay.
So depending on the area, the certain handpiece has to apply the coldness for the length of time. It's their studies that they've done to prove of what they need to apply to that area.
And you guys have been doing this quite a while, so you've seen a lot of success stories here.
Yes, very nice success stories, especially that someone that just has those certain little spots, those little peaks. Perfect for the mom that's had a baby that, you know, just after the baby, they just have those certain little peaks and they want to try to get back to their pre-pregnancy look.
Now, this is not a treatment for obesity. This is
no.
a treatment for spot reduction.
Yes, it is not. You're not going to lose weight with it, where a lot of people think they're going to come in and lose weight. There is no weight reduction in this. It just smooths and contours and makes you look better in your clothes.
And typically, what do you do the muffin top the most, or do you do, or is it just a little bit of everything?
A little bit of everything, really.
Okay, well, good. From
8:30 to noon, so every 30 minutes. So basically 11:30 is our last time to sign up.
So several people can be in the group at the same time, and then you have a private consultation if you talk about that.
Yep, private consultation afterwards, after you hear the little talk about how it works and everything, there'll be the private consultation. There's also free prizes. I think for the first 20 people that RSVP, there's a free giveaway. So call to RSVP, and hopefully you'll be one of those 20 that can get something for free.
You always give cool stuff away over there anyway.
Yes.
Let everybody know where you're located, Julie.
We are located at 4943 Rosebud Lane in Newburgh, Indiana.
You can see them right off the highway, right off I-69,
right
and pull right in there. And other services, too. So if you have other questions about the many services you offer, that's a good day.
Yep, good day to come, because we'll give you a list of all of our services, and we'll be glad to answer all the questions for you.
All right, get rid of that muffin top. Thanks, Julie.
We'll be back with
more Lifestyles right after this.
This portion of Lifestyles is sponsored by Deja Vu Skin and Health Center.